parlevis. Erati spesis parlevis interval. American and Chinese. The Missouri and Yellowstone rivers are home to Montana to parlevis populations. Their long snouts called rostrums are covered in sensors that detect electrical signals of microscopic zooplankton. American parlevis have lived in Montana for 70 million years. They feed on zooplankton by swimming with their mouths wide open and sucking in water to rope pro-skilled rakers. Anglers must have special tag or permit to catch parlevis in Montana. Parlevis want to eat bait. They must be snagged using heavy-duty salt water rods. Female can carry half a million eggs, bigger often sold as luxurious caviar. Males weigh 20 to 30 pounds, females can be 14 to over 100 pounds. The state record parlevis was 27 inches long and weighed 142.5 pounds. Their white, firm meat tastes similar to oily halibut. Parlevis can live more than